titingnan mo yung guidelines na nung binabasa ko, let's say for example, kung private vehicle, ang allowed is dalawang pasahero per row. Ibig sabihin, ang makakasakay lang.
Hello and welcome to Petsu Channel. A Filipino reporter just about managed to keep her cool when a huge cat fight erupted behind her during a live TV interview. Doris Bigornia was caught off guard when her cats, Bella Luna and Nala, started trading blows during a live interview. The journalist kept lensing to the left, while her pets got into a vicious scrap behind her. After the footage went viral on social media, Ms. Bigornia shared the interview on her Twitter page saying, "Children, there is a law in the studio." Many have shared the video online and expressed their amazement at how the reporter managed to end the interview without getting too distracted by the catfight. Katie Penland said on Twitter, "I give my right arm to see what happened just after this clip was ended. What did she do? What did the cats do?" It comes as reporters around the world are having to conduct more interviews from home due to travel restrictions put in place during the coronavirus pandemic.